Hello, this is Diana Cooper, and this is a story contributed anonymously to 777 True Angel Stories by someone who mentioned that it's heartbreaking when your pet passes over, and she hopes this story brings some consolation. While I was visiting the vet with my dog, a couple in the waiting room were upset as their dog was there to be put to sleep. I asked the angels to help, and I was given this vision. I saw the couple in the room. Their angels were standing beside them with arms around them. A pure white angel came forward and received the spirit of the little dog. The angels also removed the sadness from around the couple. I felt privileged to see this and know without doubt that angels do exist. I do hope that this can bring some hope to others.